He still hasn't figured it out. I'll have to watch this on slow-mo afterwards. Because that one's coming backwards there. He obviously had to be careful touching the net. What a get.
That's the greatest dive since Becker on this court. It was a massive point as well.
To head with Nicholas Kiefer. Just when Kiefer was thinking his double-handed backhand had produced a winner.
Songa's made everything's it. Falling for him.
39.
Even the desperate lunge.
Hey.